Welcome to Honda Best Deal Training Module in Hi-Res. This audio video module will help for best deal transactions. Best deal is used vehicle process. It has three major sub processes: purchase, refurbishment and resale. Login your best deal ID by entering username and password. Go to vehicle screen, query with frame number, click on go button and go to best deal vehicles view. Ensure refurbishment dealer and physical status should be blank before purchase. Click on best deal enquiry view and create one new enquiry. Give enquiry details. Click on enquiry name hyperlink. Need to fill vehicle details, number of users and vehicle color. Source of prospect and vehicle odometer reading. Dealer offered price, customer expected price, and final price. Tag the customer benefits and document availability. Now, vehicle prices updated, documents and customer benefits are updated. Now, assessment program. Click on new button and create one template of refurbishment assessment. Scroll down the screen. Give the values for assessment item. Item score will be calculated automatically. Total 52 assessment items we need to check with the vehicle and update in this template. Score has been updated automatically. It will show the grading of vehicle by saving the assessment program. Through this grading, we can tell the vehicle condition. Sales stage will change to BDP2 assessment. Now go to purchase order and click on auto purchase order button. Click on booking hyperlink. Change the vehicle status to booked. Give the actual buying price. Then change the status booked to sold. Click on deal final flag so that date will be freezed. Now we can easily download the purchase invoice copy by clicking reports button. In this purchase receipt, customer name and his residential address, date of purchase, purchased dealership details will be mentioned. Sales stage will change to BDP for deal final. Follow the showing steps for refurbishment process. Oh.